girl, Boss Lady, a.k.a. Miss Fabulous, a.k.a. DJ D-Ski. Tune in weekdays, 9 p.m. Central, Sundays at 6 p.m. Just check your local listings for real times in real time. I'm talking about, you know, got the part-time gig, so it might not be every night, but it's at least twice a week now. Boss Lady's Radio Show. Download the Spreaker app, search Boss Lady Show for our entrepreneurs, local entrepreneurs worldwide, 9 p.m. weekdays, Sundays at 6. Also catch Boss Lady's Radio Show weekdays at 9, Sundays at 6 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Central for our local artists, underground artists worldwide. Yes, we do support both worldwide. See you in the chat room.
Look, ladies, you better know your worth and all your worth. You better know that you got it and act like you got it and be about it. Can't nobody just come into your life. Whoever come into your life, they better come on with it. I'm trying to tell y'all something. Listen. I got everything that it takes to be a good woman. I got my own money and I got a lot of sense. All I need is a real good man. I don't want for nothing. All I need is some good old loving. I can give you everything that you need, but what can you give to me? Just give me all of you. There's so much I want to do. I want a snatch your soul. That's why I plan to put on a good show. Turn on the spotlight, yeah. Said it's all on you tonight. I can give you everything that you need, but what can you give to me? You better come on with it.
Come on.
Come on strong and don't. To be with a woman like me, I am one of a kind. I won't mess up your mind, cause I come from a different breed. Don't you come in all scared and weak, cause you know I'm a queen. Yeah, that's how my servants act when they get around me. I need a king, baby. Come and take over. Grab my neck and bend me over. I need a boss, baby. Cause you're messing with a boss lady. If you can't handle your whiskey, you sure can't handle me. I got that crown and that gold back of honey. You better be a king, baby. Come on with it.
Come on.
Come on strong and don't.
Yo, it's your boy Drazy, CEO, DJ, and programmer for Dre's Radio Cafe. You got a banging cut that you want to be heard? Got a show coming up? A gig? You want to sell some products? you name it, send it to Dre's Radio Cafe. Dre's Radio Cafe is a 24/7 internet radio station designed with you in mind. By being heard by 150,000 listeners every month, what does that mean to you? That means more than just going to YouTube, more than just going to Google, more than just having SoundCloud up, more than just having any of the other programs set up, alright? So check this out. What I want you to do is send your banging cuts, your ads, anything that you have involved that you want to get involved with to drezey21@yahoo.com. That's drezey21@yahoo.com. That's Dre's Radio Cafe, 24/7 radio, designed with you in mind. What y'all sipping on? Let's go.
Y'all know what time it is. This right here for the Southern Soul, blues lovers, and trail riders. You know what I'm talking about? So tell your grandmamas, your granddaddies, your aunties, the soul singers in the building. So all my two drug lovers, get to them.
Two big girls. Yeah. At the same time. Start kissing my ooh-wee. She got me like ooh-wee. Yeah, all right now. Just when you thought I really seen it all,
What you talking about?
She said, let me see your cell phone so I can give my girl a call. And I was like, ooh-wee, I think she got a friend for me.
It's your boy Drazy, CEO, DJ, and programmer for Dre's Radio Cafe. You got a banging cut that you want to be heard? Got a show coming up? A gig? You want to sell some products? You name it. Send it to Dre's Radio Cafe. Dre's Radio Cafe is a 24/7 internet radio station designed with you in mind. By being heard by 150,000 listeners every month, what does that mean to you? That means more than just going to YouTube, more than just going to Google, more than just having SoundCloud up, more than just having any of the other programs set up, all right? So check this out. What I want you to do is send your banging cuts, your ads, anything that you have involved that you want to get involved with to drezey21@yahoo.com. That's drezey21@yahoo.com. That's Dre's Radio Cafe, 24/7 radio designed with you in mind. What y'all sipping on? Let's go.
Y'all know what time it is. This right here for the Southern Soul Blues lovers and trail riders. You know what I'm talking about? So tell your grandma and your granddad and your aunties, the soul singers in the building. So all my juke junk lovers, get to them.
Big girls, yeah, at the same time. Start kissing my ooh-wee. She got me like ooh-wee. Yeah, all right now. Just when you thought I really seen it all,
What you talking about?
She said, let me see your cell phone so I can give my girl a call. And I was like, ooh-wee, I think she got a friend for me.
Just came to party.
in the place they holler, there she go. That Florida girl, S-O-J-O. I came to party, I don't know about you. Have a drink or two, get loose. Do my two-step, maybe a little shuffle. If they slow it down, I grind on your belt buckle. Don't want no drama, too grown for that. I'm trying to see who looking for that magic hat. It's all in fun, get the worries off your mind. Enjoy yourself and have a good time. Cause we gon' do it till we can't no more. So get off the wall, baby, and get on the floor.
Baby, we just came to party.
It's a party, hey y'all, let's get retarded. I'm a party like a rock star, Southern soul style. Yeah, it's Chef the Entertainer, so you know I gets wild. Hit the floor, pay attention, DJ Brown, and show no mixing. Do your thing while I sing that. Dang, digga, dang,
baby,
dang,
we
dang,
just came to party. Are you ready for Southern soul grown folks party?
From the 404, that's ATL, Georgia, case you didn't know. We going off the record with this one here. It's the Southern Soul Hip Hop Song of the Year. While you flexing in the corner, we connecting the dots. Like the thrill culture, boys, we keep it coming and hot. From the old heads to new heads, we switching the lanes. You ain't gotta make room, we gon' ride away. Rock the block, drop the beat, make a move, defeat. You wind it up, we throw it back, make you feel the heat. Jam on it, to the Southern Soul rap. Now put the needle on the record while
we
bridge the gap.
Baby, we just came to party. Are you ready for Southern Soul grown folks party?
Roll up, it's your boy 414 Dank, representing Milwaukee, and I'm rocking with the award-winning Boss Lady Radio Show. You can catch me on the award-winning Boss Lady Radio Show, August 6th, that's a Saturday. We're going to be talking about my new album, Love Games, a whole vibe, man. It's nothing like you ain't heard for in a minute. It's got neo, soul on it, hip-hop, R&B, just a total vibe, man. You're going to love it. You can follow 414 Dank at Nate Dank Strick on Facebook. And on SoundCloud, search Strick TV. That's S-T-R-I-C-K TV. And you'll bring me up and say Strick TV presents 414 Dank. Sit back and enjoy, man. It's a whole vibe, man. I'm telling you. Something different. Something that you've been waiting on. Something that you need. Grown and sexy. Roll up. And in the background, that's the new single, Mother. I can't tell you the rest, but Mother, check that out. That's on SoundCloud. Total vibes, something to roll up to. Your boy just different, man. Check me out on that award-winning Boss Ladies Radio Show. Much love.
From the baseline. When she give me brain, got a great mind. But why she never answer on the FaceTime? Got a lot of love while you waste mine. Take it to your home from the baseline. When she give me brain, got a great mind. But why she never answer on
her FaceTime? Hey, hit your line, I call your bluff. Yeah, your math ain't adding up. Locust Street, I had it rough. Can't trust your ass, I had enough. Hold up, wait a minute. Let me put my face up in it. Let me get that neck, no disrespect. So don't get offended. Rolling up the sack. Want that cat, but I can't go back. Smoke her like a pack, that's a fact. I can't cut no slack. No gun, but she strapped. She so blessed in that dress all black. Rolling up the sack. Want that cat, but I can't go back. Now let's make believe us faithful turn to cheese. Time to meet, live and see. That's that Queen Latifah. She a creamer and a schemer. Plenty misdemeanors. Time to meet, live and see. That's that Queen Latifah. Roll up.
Got a lot of love while you waste mine. Take it to your hole from the baseline. When she give me brain, got a great mind. But why she never answer on the FaceTime? Got a lot of love while you waste mine. Take it to your hole from the baseline. When she give me brain, got a great mind. But why she never answer on the FaceTime?
Roll up.
Get a little bass. Yeah, that's it right there. Girl, I know that you've been hurt before. In past relationships, yeah. But girl, just give me a chance. Don't treat me like I'm. Cause
I'll treat you right in this lifetime.
Oh, baby.
I'll make you smile
daily. Baby, if you
I'll
let
treat
me.
Treat you right,
all right
in this lifetime.
Oh, ooh, ooh,
I'll
yeah.
make you smile
daily. Baby, won't be no high-stepping girl.
One touch of this love will heal your soul.
I thought you should know it won't be no high-stepping girl. You don't know. Listen, this is how it's gonna be. If I am your king, girl, walking hand in hand, you're right beside me. Cause you are my queen.
Won't be no 80, 20,
no
70, 30.
Half-stepping. There won't be no half-stepping. 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 There won't be no half-stepping. 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 There won't be no half-stepping.
You're now tuned in to the Boss Lady Show. I want you to tap in with us on the chat room. So go ahead, download that Spreaker app. You don't want to miss none of these vibes.
Hey, it's me, South Florida Finest. G Daddy, the Boss King, the Legacy. The handsome, fly, fresh one. Wheelchair riding. Y'all step aside and let me stunt, yeah, man. That's right, I stay fresh. That's right, I stay fly. That's right, I stay dumb. Y'all know I'm on the rise. That's right, I stay cool. That's right, I stay real. I'm doing my thing. Y'all hit it, just chill. Look, I'm off the hook.
Stay cool. Yeah. representing 25 to Life Records and La Familia out of Adelaide, Australia. Just want to give a huge shout out to Boss Ladies Radio Show and, you know her, Miss Fabulous, for doing her thing. Always representing the underground artists and labels. Thank you and salute.
I'ma let this groove out a little bit.
Alright, let it groove.
City boy music. Hey, Miss Pat.
Yeah.
They not gonna like you for this one.
Yeah, I know. They ain't gotta like it.
Hot piss in the morning. Mm-hmm. Breakfast in bed. Don't talk about it. Let's talk about it. No eggs, no cheese, no bacon. Oh no. Let's talk instead. Let's talk instead. 3 in the morning, I wanna talk to you.
I know what you was doing last night.
I got a bone to pick about the things you do.
Is you hungry?
You wanna run around town, ain't bringing no groceries in.
Is you hungry?
Out there with the women, skinning and grinning. Let me tell you something. I can do the same things you do.
Everything.
I can play the same games you do.
I mean it.
You don't want my troubles. You don't want these worries. Cause ain't no sunshine when I'm gone. You better be glad that I'm at home. While you're out there doing wrong, you better think about this song. Hot kiss in the morning. Mm-hmm. Breakfast in bed. Don't talk about it. Let's talk about it. No eggs, no cheese, no bacon. Oh no, let's talk instead. Don't talk about it. Let's talk about it. In the morning, don't make me do something crazy to you. Breakfast in bed, I can hurt you real bad. No eggs, no cheese, no bacon.
You better think about it.
Let's talk instead.
Ooh, you better think about it.
Think about it. Don't like you.
Yeah, I know y'all like what I'm saying right about now. Don't nobody like no hot grits without no eggs, cheese, and bacon. But fellas, you gotta do right by these women. And love them right. You gotta love them and squeeze them and hold them tight. Make sure they know things are right. You better love them and make sure everything's alright. If you got a good woman at home, don't be out there doing wrong. Don't stay on way too long. Don't want that woman singing this song. Hot kiss in the morning.
Hey guys, how you doing? This is your boy
Cola King Lion at Lion House right now in the Lion's Den, giving a big, big shout out to the Boss Lady radio station. You already know what time it is. I just wanted to do this for her. I hope you enjoyed this intro. Love you, Boss Lady. Keep doing your thing. This is your boy, Tacola Lion. Always be real. Always keep it there. Love you guys.
What's up, what's up? Welcome back to another Boss Ladies Live radio show. Seven-time award-winning now. Spreaker Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies, Inc. and award-winning Dre's Radio Cafe, a.k.a. The Hangout, a.k.a. Dre's 8. And oh, make sure you check out Dre's Radio Cafe, The Hangout. Latest episode, download the app to the Dre's radio station, know what I'm saying? So is everything listed, automatically playing 24/7. Ask Dre, get in touch with him, know what I'm saying? Drezey21 at yahoo.com. And up next, off the Magix app, we got Listen. You know your girl D-Ski, gotta rock the house. Let's go. Let me shoot to the heavens. We are guys now, puppets on strings. We now minimum in a physical beings. And on the earth, protector like you're holding an umbrella. Shoot it from the wind, but it's close from the weather. Got a lot of heart, but the cold makes you shiver. Mind over metaphor, we're bound to our tethers. Yeah.
To our tethers, yes, now I unravel my feathers, and let me soar, let me shoot to the heavens. It's the ruler, give me a ring, gladiator mind to the Colosseum, and over there you could, yeah, yeah.
Ilay, 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 ilay. Ili lay li lay li lay li lay.
Listen, I thought about a day that I ran so fast. I got a lot of things to run to.
Yes, now I unravel my feathers, and let me soar, let me shoot to the heavens. We are gods, not puppets on strings. Beyond human metaphysical beings. And
listen,
ooh,
listen,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
listen,
ooh, let me know if you feel this spiritually,
listen, yeah, 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 yeah,
listen,
ooh,
let me know if you feel this spiritually,
listen, yeah, 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 yeah,
listen,
let me know if you feel this spiritually.
Listen,
let me know if you feel this. spiritually.
We are gods, not puppets on strings, beyond human metaphysical beings. And
let me know if you feel this spiritually. 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 Let me know if you feel this.
Ring but exposed to the weather. Got a lot of heart but the cold makes you shiver. Mind over matter but we're bound to our tethers. Yes, now I'm ready for my feathers. And let me soar, let me shoot to the heavens. We are gods, not puppets on strings. Beyond human metaphysical beings. I'm only half protected like you're holding an umbrella. Shielded from the rain but exposed to the weather. Got a lot of heart but the cold makes you shiver. To the Coliseum. And over there you can batter your fears. And over there you can make it all real. And over there you can tailor your dreams. Victory and emotion you will feel, yeah.
Southern Soul, the Vixen, Toy, with that I cheated. Let's go.
Well, I can tell you now, that ain't how this story's about to go. You cheated on me, so I cheated on you. Sometimes I don't know why the hell I even mess with you. I washed your clothes, I even cooked your food. Baby, go on and pack your bag. Cause I'm so done with you. My girlfriend said you ain't it. She saw you Friday night creeping at a Motel 6. But I couldn't get mad, cause I've been creeping too. The next door neighbor got a head on his shoulders, and he knows how to use it too. Lord knows I've tried to be a down chick, but boy, you crossed the line when you gave away my good shoe. You cheated on me, so I cheated on you. Sometimes I don't know why the hell I even mess with you. I washed your clothes, I even cooked your food. Baby, go on and pack your bags, cause I'm so done with you. You cheated on me, so I cheated on you. Sometimes I don't know why the hell I even mess with you. I know it was wrong, but it felt so right. Now he ain't no certified plumber, y'all, but he knows how to lay the pipe. He was putting it on me when you was creeping on me. Two can play that game, baby boy. So now we both got a sneaky link. See, I used to be a good girl, but you turned me bad. I gave you all that
549? Hell, even a 242. Be careful how you treat me. I always get my lead back. Face the facts. It's the Southern Soul Vixen.
Customs. Let me wrap it. On God, I'm blessed. What a beautiful life. Doesn't matter who this song is for. I have a beautiful mind. I'll put my mind to it and go get it. Trust me, I ain't done. I could be Cold, aka Wider V, or White Widow. Either way, you don't want no problems. When you ride with me, I'm riding clean. My girl is fine, but not a Barbie doll, nor a cartoon. She says I have no feelings, but I'm a thriller that shows no fucking mercy. So what's going on? Is this Allen on the track? Or and K. Cooper? No, this is Texas. Yeah. No, I hate you, even though you make me feel like a little lifer signing out. For this is the syndicate. I am the dedicated one, DJ Versatile, a.k.a. Drazy of Dre's Radio Cafe. And you just witnessed greatness in the form of all the tracks on the Syndicate Volume 2. Shout out to Miss Fabulous, Lyrus MC, Taco Alliance, Young Promise, Josh Evans, Asher Pike, Lady Miz, Misery, Alan on the track, Randy Hitch, Wave Kings, Cartoon, Noriega the King, the One Hand Producer, K. Cooper, Lil Lifer, myself, Money Matt, and anyone I missed, and your host for this project, Customs, and 25 to Life Records. This is Drake's Indie, and I'm out of here. Let's get it cracking. Let's go.
Hey, what's up? It's your girl Lyrus and you're listening to Boss Ladies Radio Show. I just want to give a massive shout out and thanks to Boss Lady for dropping these hot tracks from artists all around the world. And thanks so much for playing some of my own tracks. So shout out from Australia. Peace.
Yo, what's up? Y'all already know what time it is. It's time for Miss Fabulous, a.k.a. Boss Lady, a.k.a. DJ D-Ski. Check me out on award-winning Dre's Radio Cafe, a.k.a. Dre's 8. Check him out Monday and Friday night live, 7 p.m. to about 8 p.m. Monday and Friday, about 7 p.m. to about 8 p.m. He might do a little overtime, but it's worth the overtime. Know what I mean? Dre's Radio. Miss Fabulous. And oh, thanks for putting me on number one on Dre's 8. I'm still celebrating. What y'all sipping on? Let's go.
Up next, Miss Fabulous, Whispers in the Dark. For those that don't know, a.k.a. D-Ski, Boss Lady D. Let's go.
My heart is breathing, my mind is scared.
Trudy over there showing your ass. Huh?
You already know.
Next time you get ready to come back, I'll finish this month.
Miss Fabulous Secrets. Let's go.
It's your girl, Young Promise, a.k.a. Killer White P. Born in sunny San Diego, but I'm out here in Vegas, repping Work All Day Records. You are now tuned in to the Boss Ladies Radio Show, where you can catch gems and catch bangers. Check out my latest single, That Fire, featuring Auburn J. It's Work All Day.
Yeah, we got that Lady Shabazz. If it ain't Southern Soul, roll on up out of here. Know what I'm saying? Let's go.
You can let that DJ know to play that southern soul you wanna hear. Yeah, southern soul is taking over. It's not a new name. We got to get recognized. We got a new fame. But we must come together and the negative vibes must go. Stop all this hating and put on a good show. Now if you're vibing to the music and it's good for your soul, let the DJs know. If it ain't Southern Soul, you need to roll up out of here. You can let that DJ know to play that Southern Soul you wanna hear. Yay! Request Nelly Tiger, Bobby Rusher, Charles Jones, Lady Q, Karen Wolf, and some TK Soul. Omar writing those hits that make you wanna groove. Lady Sunshine wrote this song to make you wanna move. So if you're vibing to the music and it's good for your soul, let the DJs know. Southern Soul, you need to roll up out of here. You can let that DJ know to play that Southern Soul you wanna hear. Yeah, mama in Louisiana, Mississippi, Arkansas, Tennessee, and Texas, they're bumping it in their car. Alabama, Carolina, Florida, and Georgia too. Pennsylvania, New York, they're making it do what it do. So you're vibing to the music, and it's good for your soul. Roll up out of here. You can let that DJ know to play that Southern Soul you wanna hear. Yeah. We got our own music headed to mainstream. The DJs playing our music on all their live streams. Big OTC DJ Haynes, WA Fleet Dream Team, Mr. Melvin G Money, Rock the Block DJ Al doing his thing. If you're vibing to the music and it's good for your soul, let the DJ know. If it ain't Southern Soul, you need to roll up out of here. Look here, y'all, I want you to call your radio stations and request Southern Soul. And a special shout out to the Blues Doctor, a pioneer of Southern Soul.
If it ain't Southern Soul, you need to roll up out of here. Yeah. You can let that DJ know to play that Southern Soul you wanna hear.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Lady Miz, from the 845 in New York, and you are listening to award-winning Boss Lady Radio Show. Make sure y'all check out my latest compilation album under various artists called Family Business, and don't forget to check us out. From the Ground Up Productions, we got a podcast. You could check us on YouTube, and you could check us on our own network, From the Ground Up Productions TV. And last but not least, can't forget them Boss Chips, baby. That's right. I got my own potato chips out called Boss Move Chips, and you could go check it out, go purchase some, and get at me and find out how you could get your face on the chips. Peace.
Yeah, we got that Donna Renee.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
At home and waiting on you. If you only knew what I wanted. cause I'm ready. I'm ready. Come and get this loving. I'm ready. Baby, I'm ready. Last time that you hooked up with me, didn't put that fire out, and it was plain to see. I'm ready. You can reach it by airplane, you can reach it by trailways, you can catch that mega bus or hit that interstate, you can reach it by Uber or catch that train, long as you get here.
This is Sweet Angel. Keep it locked and loaded right here, because coming up next is my new single, Do Wrong.
So you've been messing around, and you thought I didn't know. Well, listen to me.
Omar wrote this.
You thought you had a plan, but that wasn't the case. But now you're looking stupid. It blew up in your face. Shit better be bad as hell, cause that's where you're gonna be. You're gonna be mad as hell. You messed up with me. I treated you good, better than she ever can. It's your loss, I'd have found me another man. I can be understanding, yes I can forgive.
Wrong to me, and they ain't gonna do wrong.
something for yourself. And if it decides to leave, you won't miss a step. This is what I told you. You ain't gonna do wrong to me. And think I ain't gonna do wrong to you.
Future might not involve people I'm around now. I get tired of doing this every time I try something new. Sometimes I had to walk away from what I want to find what I deserve. Mistakes in my life. I've learned from my bad choices. I'll know better next time. Don't mention a person's past mistakes when they're trying to change. That's like throwing rocks at them while they're struggling to climb a mountain. Yeah, let's talk about that, y'all. Harsh truths about success. Harsh truths about success. Things like discipline instead of motivation. Stuff like single-minded focus and consistency. Physical activity is key. Create a priority checklist. Elevate, evaluate your circle. We're going to talk about that right here on the Boss Ladies Live radio show. Let's go, y'all. Back to another Boss Ladies Live radio show. 7-time award-winning now. Spreaker Studios, sponsored by Boss Ladies Inc. Award-winning Dre's Radio Cafe, aka The Hangout, aka Dre's 8. Welcome back. Welcome back to another show. First of all, I would like to thank everyone for liking, downloading, and sharing the show. Coming in, tuning in when you can. The replays have been off the chain, so I know a lot of people can't make the live, but I appreciate when you come in because it's 24/7 after that. The replay starts at tonight after 8 or so p.m. So if you can't stay all the time, don't worry about it. You can check in when you can, and we'll still salute you in the chat room. Before I get to the chatters in the chat room, I do want to talk about that open mic tonight. Starting off with your homegirl, Boss Lady, that brought you Boss Lady Anthem. She got another one called Come On With It. And then after that Drazy drop, we had Thick Girls by Nigel Perkins. And then we had Chef the Entertainer, Fill Them Cups Up, We Came to Party. That's one of my favorites, you know what I'm saying? Sound like a little bit back in the day, I had to get that feel in. No, man. And then we have 414 Dank FaceTime. Shout out and salute. Thanks for coming in the chat room. And then we have Paul Ruffin, Half Steppin', and Boss King the Legend with That's Right. No, I'm talking about. So let's see. Live in the chat room. Who we got up in here? We got 414 Dank in the building. Shout out and salute. Shout out to Boss King, the legend, Florida's finest, know what I'm saying? Shout out and salute. We got V Mayo in the building. Shout out and salute. Noriega the King. Shout out and salute. And let's welcome the chatters to the show, y'all. Yeah, yeah. Let's get this thing started, man. Definitely them Sunday vibes. It's still early, you know what I'm saying? But you know your girl Boss Lady did have to get you with that spiritless Sunday, y'all. With the Southern Soul, Smooth, Sexy, and R&B. No, time out. We got more coming up, so stay tuned. Particularly, I want to talk about 8 harsh truths about success. My version of 8 truths that I learned based on what this blog is talking about. The first one is discipline instead of motivation. The truth is, success only comes with discipline. Whatever it is, you have to discipline yourself to do it consistently. And that's the next one. Single-minded focus and consistency. Continually switching between ideas will only decrease your energy. Instead, concentrate on one specific task and dive deeper into it. And that's what I did with Boss Lady Radio. I took that one specific task, was to set a time and a day that I was going to go live Boss Lady Radio Show. And I consistently did that. I went from 6 listeners to now over 400,000 listeners per month consistently, because they know twice a week they're going to get an episode from me. Then 2, going to work consistently. Maybe you're working a 9-to-5er, and it's with me, the 9-to-5 thing is an investment into my company, Boss Ladies Inc. So if I don't go to work every day, my business can't run. And eventually my business will run without it. But right now I need that investment in order to get it built. Once I get it built, now I can treat that entrepreneur, that full-time, my corporation as a full-time job. I want to work for me. I've always wanted to work for me. It's very difficult to work with somebody that you don't respect, you don't look up to, and a person that doesn't inspire you. They only see you as a number. They don't see you as a person. It's very difficult. But over time, with consistency and keeping the right attitude and understanding the purpose of why you go to work every day, not just to pay bills and take care of kids and pay a car note, but you're out there doing it because you have a purpose in life that you're pursuing. And that's more to you than anything than just a job. So it's easier to work every day knowing that you have a goal to reach and that's why you're at work. And the other thing, physical activity is key. You know, exercise just isn't about weight management or fitness. It's also about improving your psychological well-being. You know, it also stimulates endorphin production, making you feel happier, more focused, and more resilient. I felt more happier when I got to exercising my expertise and the talent that I do, which is public speaking and also retail sales, which is one of the hardest things people can do, but the job is super easy because there's no thought there's no thought process. You already got a routine and you know how to do things. You're already disciplined. Start applying those same techniques at your job. Boy, will you start seeing some results you never seen before, like getting a raise without asking for it, bonus money, and lots of other resources and recognition. And then create a priority checklist. Write down your schedule. I do. This day I'm going to do this. I map out what I'm going to do. I write it down. Because nothing that you're going to accomplish is not a goal until you write it down. You can say what you want to do on a regular basis, but if you're not writing it down, it's not going to take you. The universe is not going to take you seriously. Because it's something about when you write it down, you got to do it, if you feel what I'm saying. And so without further ado, let's get some EDU in our line, y'all. 8 truths, 8 harsh truths about success from a psychologist. And we're going to find that at addicted-to-success.com/success-advice/8-harsh-truths-about-success-from-a-psychologist. The truth of success only comes with discipline. I'm going to say that again. The truth is, success only comes with discipline. Published about 3 weeks ago on August 18th, 2023 by Haytham Najee. There's a lot of trial and error on the path to success. I could personally attest to this fact, having been on the same journey myself. I was someone who would start a project with burning motivation, only to see it ebb away as I faced challenges and things got hard. I accumulated experiences of giving up and starting new. I was always in search of quick fixes, easy wins, always expecting success to come easy. But with time and experience, I learned that this limited mindset was my biggest hindrance to being successful. Today, I want to share 8 harsh truths about success, truths that have shaped my journey and can help yours. 1, discipline instead of motivation. The motivation we often seek in inspirational quotes or uplifting videos isn't something you could depend on consistently. Motivation is too vulnerable. It comes and goes. The truth is, success only comes with discipline. You need to form habits that make you take action, irrespective of how you feel. Remember, you're going to face setbacks, but it's in these challenging times that your character is tested and shaped. Success is not an easy, quick process. It's a journey that demands your patience, time, and undivided attention. Remember, when things get hard, these are the times when most people give up. This is why not many people are successful. We expect it to be an easy and smooth journey with endless motivation. The harsh truth is your motivation will vary and you will fail and experience many hardships. Still, you need to act regardless of how you feel and develop discipline. 2, single-minded focus and consistency. Continuously switching between ideas will only decrease your energy. Instead, concentrate on one specific task and dive deeper into it. Success is not achieved overnight. It's the accumulation of countless hours, days, and even months of consistent, focused work. Find your passion, devote yourself to it, and give it at least a year before you start looking for outcomes. Remember, the road to success is a marathon, not a sprint. The harsh truth here is multitasking does not exist. Dividing your attention will bring you nowhere. Pick something, stick to it, and pursue it. Don't evaluate after 1 month of trying. Stick with what you pick for at least 1 year. Stay consistent and try without focusing too much on the outcome. You have to be patient if you want to have some money or easy money. Easy success fast, you will fail. 3, physical activity is key. In our pursuit of success, we often overlook the importance of physical health. Exercise isn't just about weight management or fitness. It's also about improving your psychological well-being. It stimulates the endorphin production, making you feel happier, more focused, and more resilient. Neglecting physical exercise will make you more susceptible to diseases, laziness, and failure. The harsh truth is that you will fail if you think you can get ahead without being physically active. 4, create a priority checklist. Organization is key to productivity. By creating a priority checklist, you make sure that your most important tasks are handled first, helping you avoid distractions. This strategy promotes self-integrity and creates momentum as you see yourself completing tasks. If you lack organization, you may end up avoiding the challenging tasks, hindering your growth. I used to spend too much time on less important things because they were easier to do, avoiding the important, harder to do tasks. Sure enough, I only made small progress. The harsh truth is, if you don't organize your working days, you will procrastinate and not focus on what you really need to do. Quote, success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you are doing or learning to do. Peel. 5, evaluate your circle. This one's going to be good. You are the average of the 5 people you spend the most time with. Look at your friends. Are they ambitious and supportive? Or are they complacent and laugh at your goals? Sometimes your friends are the ones to pull you down, fearing your success. The harsh truth is, sometimes loneliness might be the price you need to pay for success. And I'm a living witness to that. 6, Focus on what you can't control. It's easy to lose ourselves in the problem, but you need to focus on the solution. If you can't change the solution, move on. Complaining about uncontrollable factors will only hinder your progress. The harsh truth is, if you're constantly complaining about things like who the president is, the taxes you need to pay, the weather, and the selfishness of people, etc., you will fail. Focus on things you can control. 7, outwork your self-doubt. One thing is for sure. You will doubt yourself. You will have imposter syndrome. Affirmations are cool, but again, not sustainable. In order to be truly successful, you need to change within. You need to build integrity. That means you will outwork your self-doubt by doing the things you said you'll do. Mm-hmm. Number 8, recognize and challenge the mindset, or your mindset. Recognize that you have a poor mindset. You might be surrounded by less successful people than you aspire to be. Recognize that you have been programmed to have a poor mindset realize that you have been programmed to have a poor mindset and to resist growth, to resist money. You have to break out of that. The harsh truth is here, if you don't recognize your poor mindset, you will self-sabotage yourself whenever you see success. Looking back, I realized how my old habits of not exercising, complaining, being inconsistent, hanging around with poor-minded friends, and having a poor mindset myself were blocking my path to success. I was still a work in progress, but I take these 8 hard truths as my mantra. I remind myself daily that the road to success is not easy, but it's worth it. I want to leave you with Charles Bukowski's words. You know, my English not so good with these names, y'all. Which I put as my screensaver. If you're going to try, go all the way. Otherwise, don't even start. And that is our EDU for our life. Yeah, man. What about that poor mindset? Woe is me every single day, all day. Like, I'm going to tell you something. It's a reason why people don't want to be around you when you act like that. Because they want to be happy. And being around you is sad. Because every time they see you, every time they talk to you, every time they be around you, it's something wrong. And it can't be something wrong every day. Sometimes it's how you're thinking about it. Well, as of that, there's that. Up next, we got the fellas. Because we started the first half with the ladies. After that Drazy drop, we're going to have some Noriega the King and some Double Trouble. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned. Don't go nowhere.
Get ready for Boss Ladies Radio Show. The Deesky Die and make everybody say ho. If Miss Fabulous ain't got you in the right flow, then baby, you ain't at the right show. Yo, you're now rocking with the award-winning DJ the Deesky Die, and this is the Boss Ladies Radio Show. Let's get it cracking. Let's go. Yo, Customs, let me rap it. On God, I'm blessed. What a beautiful life. Doesn't matter who this song is for. I have a beautiful mind. I put my mind to it and go get it. Trust me, I ain't done. I could be cold, a.k.a. Wider V, or White Widow. Either way, you don't want no problems. When you ride with me, I'm riding clean. My girl is fine, but not a Barbie doll, nor a cartoon. She says I have no feelings, but I'm a thriller. That shows no fucking mercy. Mm-hmm. So what's going on? Is this Allen on the track? Or and K. Cooper? Mm-hmm. No, this is Texas. Yeah. No, I hate you. Even though you make me feel
like a little lifer signing off. For this is the syndicate. I am the dedicated one, DJ Versatile, a.k.a. Drazy of Dre's Radio Cafe. And you just witnessed greatness in the form of all the tracks on the Syndicate Volume 2. Shout out to Miss Fabulous, Lyris MC, Tekoa Lyons, Young Promise, Josh Evans, Asher Pike, Lady Miz, Misery, Alan on the Track, Randy Hitch, Wave Kings,
Cartoon,
Noriega the King, the one-hand producer, Kay Cooper, Lil Lifer, myself,
Money Matt,
and anyone I missed, and your host for this project, Customs, and 25 to Life Records. This is Drake's
Indie,
and I'm out of here. Let's get it cracking. Let's go.
Yo, man, I heard there's a rumor going around about this dude named Noriega the King, man. I heard that he made beats with one hand. People think that he a rapper.
He ain't no rapper,
man. Still making beats with one hand?
Ooh, watch this right here, bro. Let me listen to this.
One hand, deuce. Struggle. One hand, deuce. Struggle. One hand, deuce. One hand, deuce. Struggle. One hand, deuce. One hand, deuce.
Yeah, y'all listen to the smooth stylings of T.O.H.P., a.k.a. Noriega the King. I told you I was coming back with another one. Here we go again. Beat. Yeah. Listen to the smooth stylings of T.O.H.P., a.k.a. Noriega the King. I told you I was coming back with another one. Here we go again. Beat. Yeah. Listen to the smooth stylings of T.O.H.P., a.k.a. Noriega the King. I told you I was coming back with another one. Here we go again. Beat. Yeah. Listen to the smooth stylings of T.O.H.P., a.k.a. Noriega the King. I told you I was coming back with another one. Here we go again. Beat. Yeah.
Yeah, y'all. I got some beats on the way. Check this out. This is the outro.
Yeah, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in and listening to the Struggles of the One Hand Producer demo. This your boy Norris Kent, a.k.a. Noriega the King. You can find me on SoundCloud, Noriega the King, Facebook, Noriega the King. And I would like to give a big shout out to Boss Lady Radio and the whole team. I thank you for every day putting me on your radio station, giving me those spins. And if you guys would like to check out Boss Lady Radio, you can download the Shrieker app on iOS or Play Store. Check it out. Boss Lady Radio, that's where it's at. Yeah.
The reason why I called it From My Hood to Success, because from my hood, you're not guaranteed to make it out. You know, you're not guaranteed to succeed. 22nd and right, man, is a blessing. You know what I'm saying? It was hard for me growing up, man. But you know, your boy made it, man. So to anybody that's trying to do this music, do anything in life, man, stay focused, man. Second sister, you're going to make it out your situations, you know. And this is just off real talk experience, truly from the heart, you know what I'm saying? And it's real life, you know. Thanks to everybody for supporting the projects behind me, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, I mean, and I made it. So from my hood to your hood, keep striving. One, New Yorker the King. Yeah.
And this one for y'all.
This is my loved one.
First and foremost, this CD was a dedication to legends from my hood. And when I say these are legends in my eyes and in my memories and in
the
my
legends,
heart.
The legends.
First off, my brother D-Rock. You know what I'm saying? Secondly, my brother Pat. You know what I'm saying? Thirdly, my brother Law. And my biggest mentor, man, to get me into this music was my cousin Big Toby. Man, if it wasn't for them, man, you know what I'm saying, I wouldn't be standing here today. You know what I'm saying? Giving y'all these banging tracks. You know what I'm saying? Giving y'all these titles that really mean something for me, man. And that's just all real talk. 24, you know what I'm saying? Man, I did it, man. And I just got
to
say,
legends,
man,
the legends.
Legends are born. And at the end of the day, when you a legend,
shout out to 23rd and Chambers.
Yeah, rest in peace to my cousin EK Jr.
With your 23rd and Chambers.
You truly gonna be missed. Love you, cuz.
May you rest in peace. And the block gonna miss you. The family gonna miss you, man. Man, this is sad one.
Y'all know what it is.
Yeah, this beat was brought to you by TOHP, the one hand producer, aka Noriega the King. Guess what? It's finna go down.
Hey yo, you asked for it, so here it is. This is the exclusive Drazy featuring Miss Fabulous and Ladyface called Overdramatic. Let's get into this track. Let's go. Only on Boss Ladies Radio Show.
Another night while I'm waiting on this sexy chocolate coming to my face. It just sexed me down tonight. I wanna be feeling like a woman tonight, feminine and moist. You know what I'm talking about? Miss Fabulous, Ladyface, Drake.
going on now? This your boy, Randy Hitch, a.k.a. Double, as Boss Lady says, Double Trouble. I'm actually coming from Delaware. I live in Little Rock, Arkansas now. So, I'm just trying to get some new music out there real soon. If you love the Flintstones and if you love Don't Cry For Me, you know what I'm saying? I love all of my music, but, you know, those are some of my favorites. Shout out to Boss Lady Radio. Shout out to Dre's Cafe. And we'll keep this music coming. I got something big coming, so watch for it. Peace.
Hey, baby. I know you had a long day, I get it. Yeah. But I'ma take care of that, you know. Now you know Double ain't singing, but you know I got Rated over here, gonna handle that for me. But you know you get this not for special days, just because you are. Yeah.
I'ma do
it. Do it just because. Double trouble just because. Let's get.
Jealous cause they ain't freaks like us. Girl, you get it. Because just being. Because get it. Because just because
on the phone with my shorty telling me a little story. How a date's been timed in by around 10:40. When she leave from the job, says she need to relax. Got some tension in the neck and in the small of her back. Complaining about some co-workers, why you letting them hurt you? Every time you step out, you stepping up in the road. While they running gossip until they forge in Toyotas. More than likely, that's their reason why their actions are colder. Hurry over to the crib and let me hold you like I told you. You relax in the tub, double rubbing on your shoulders. Smoke a little bit, glass of wine in your tips. My right gliding down your spine, my left playing with your clit. Pull your hair back slightly, rightly bite your bottom lip. Tonight, let's make a movie, no more making many clips. I know your job's a hassle when your boss is full of it. To get your time can be your battle, so our cause are forwarded. Yeah, you get it like that, and yeah, I know you like that. Here's a pillow, baby, I hold it, bite that, cause double bite back.
Cause yeah. It don't have to be your birthday, no. Tonight I'm gonna do it just because. No matter what your friends say, no. They only jealous cause they ain't freaks like us. Girl, you get it. Because, just be. Because, get it. Because, just because.
Now the time is just right, your shine is so nice. Looking to hide my face when I taste you on sight. Got you running from the tongue, head to head, boy, no more run. She just covered, damn, that smother startled pistol on the front. Let you ride so vigorous, grip my dreads and give me kiss. Dick is deeper, so I'm reaching, secrets out victorious. Wait a minute, what you doing? Tongue is trailing down my stomach, oh, I see what you pursuing. Do your thing, girl, do your thing, then back that up to me again. Heavy stroker, she said choke her tap, I let her breathe again. Back to licking, legs is twitching, tasting you is like a mission. Now I'm back to sliding in you, it don't matter what position. Got you moaning, changing tones, and now you screaming out my name. Just because I see you need this, which will never be the same, I swear. Yeah, I see you like the pain, and I'm always happy that you came.
It don't have to be your birthday, no. Tonight I'm gonna do it just because. No matter what your friends say, no. They only jealous cause they ain't freaks like us. Girl, you get it. Because, just be. Because, get it. Because, just because. Because, just be. Because.
because
you deserve.
This is your award-winning indie artist, Larry D. Edwards. I'm chilling out on award-winning radio station, Boss Lady Radio, a.k.a. Miss Fabulous, fellow award-winning artist, right here on Spreaker, Boss Lady Radio. Let's get it.
This your boy, Randy Hitch, a.k.a. Double, as Boss Lady says, Double Trouble. I'm actually coming from Delaware. I live in Little Rock, Arkansas now. So, I'm just trying to get some new music out there real soon. If you love the Flintstones and if you love Don't Cry For Me, you know what I'm saying? I love all of my music, but, you know, those are some of my favorites. Shout out to Boss Lady Radio. Shout out to Dre's Cafe. And we'll keep this music coming. I got something big coming, so watch for it. Peace.
Double play! Just because. You heard of Double Trouble. Let's get it.
You had a long day, I get it. Double ain't singing, but you know, I got rated over here, gonna handle that for me. But you know, you get this not for a special day, it's just because you are.
Yeah. I'ma do it just because, don't matter what your friends say. No, they only jealous because they ain't freaks like us. Girl, you get it because, just be. Because, get it? Because.
On the phone with my shorty, telling me a little story. How her day's been timed in, by around 10:40. When she leave from the job, says she need to relax. Got some tension in the neck and in the small of her back. Complaining about some co-workers, why you letting them hurt you? Every time you step out, you stepping up in the road. While they running gossip until they forge into Toyotas. More than likely, that's their reason why their actions are colder. Hurry over to the crib and let me hold you like I told you. You relax in the tub, double rubbing on your shoulders. Smoke a little bit, glass of wine in your tips. My right gliding down your spine, my left playing with your clit. Pull your hair back slightly, rightly bite your bottom lip. Tonight, let's make a movie, no more making many clips. I know your job's a hassle when your boss is full of it. To get your time could be your battle, so our calls are forwarded, yeah. Yeah, you get it like that, and yeah, I know you like that. Here's a pillow, baby, I hold it, bite that, cause double bite back.
Cause yeah. It don't have to be your birthday, no. Tonight I'm gonna do it just because. No matter what your friends say, no. They only jealous cause they ain't freaks like us. Girl, you get it because, just be. Because, get it because, just because.
Yeah, now the time is just right, your shine is so nice. Looking to have my face when I taste you on sight.
got you running from the tongue. Head to head, boy, no more run. She's just covered, damn, that smother startle pistol on the front. Let you ride so vigorous, grip my dreads and give me kiss. Dick is deeper, so I'm reaching, secrets out victorious. Wait a minute, wait a minute, what you doing, what you doing? Tongue is trailing down my stomach, oh, I see what you pursuing. Do your thing, girl, do your thing, then back that up to me again. Heavy stroker, she said choker, tap, I let her breathe again. Back to licking, legs is twitching, tasting you is like a mission. Now I'm back to sliding in you, it don't matter what position. Got you moaning, changing tones, and now you screaming out my name. Just because I see you need this, which will never be the same, I swear. Yeah, I see you like the pain, and I'm always happy that you came.
'Cause it don't have to be your birthday, no. Tonight I'm gonna do it just because. No matter what your friends say, no, they only jealous 'cause they ain't freaks like us. Girl, you get it? Because, just be. Because, get it? Because, just because
you deserve.
This is your award-winning indie artist, Larry D. Edwards. I'm chilling out on award-winning radio station, Boss Lady Radio, aka Miss Fabulous, fellow award-winning artist, right here on Spreaker, Boss Lady Radio. Let's get it.
Ooh, yeah.
And protect you. If you ever off balance, girl, I'll catch you, catch you.
I promise to guide you through this thing called life.
This thing called life.
It won't be easy, but I'll get it right.
Get it right.
You changed my whole life in so many ways.
So many ways.
Affecting me so much, never cease to amaze. You're a godsend.
You're my baby girl.
You're my baby girl.
You're my special one.
Say you're my
Nick's Hard Loving, award-winning, late legendary Laurie D. Edwards. Let's go.
I want you to love me as hard as I want to love you. I want you to be so in love with me that if you slit your wrist, I'd be. I want you to love me so hard that every emotion in your heart you refuse to conceal it. I want you to love me so hard that when we look at each other's eyes, we feel both of each other's tunnel vision. I want us to love each other so hard that when we kiss, you can feel the passion from my breath blowing through your ribcage. I want you to love me so hard that when we embrace, electricity flows through our bodies up to the sky and ascends to outer space. I want you to feel all my love from the forefront of my mind, penetrating to the veins through your heart, even the breath in your lungs. I want you to feel every inch of my being that when we make love, you become spellbound and hedonistically numb. And your body convulses full-fledged with my passion, and you feel the overflow of intimacy that breaks your force field and your soul succumbs. I want you to love me like I want to love you, to the point we become so as one that our souls intertwine. We loving each other so hard that we both know that this thing is genuine. I want our vows to go beyond doing us parts by death. I want us waking up and breathing each other's breath. I want to be in love with you that even when you're not close, I feel like you're not far. And when I decide to pleasure you orally, I want to feel like I'm giving you a fresh dose of CPR. My love for you is so deep that to be without you is like a faucet in the water. To prove my heart loving to you, promise I will promise.
Dear brothers and sisters, this is Brother Rob the Poet Brown, or Brother Rob if you don't feel like saying the whole thing. Come take some time out to check out the interview I did with the beautiful Dee Dee Ski of Boss Lady Radio, award-winning Boss Lady Radio, that is. I'm a spoken word artist from out of the DMV, proud representative of Dub C's Entertainment. On this interview, you'll hear me talking about the album, which just came out on Kunaki. You can also hear a song and purchase a song from the interview. Download and press play. Brother Rob the Poet Brown featuring Mr. Dub C's, available on Spotify, Apple, and all downstream products. You can also listen if you want to and purchase What You Think, Huh? Available on Amazon. Peace and blessings. Enjoy and look for bigger things to come in the near future. Brother Rob.
Peace, 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 peace.
Yeah.
my joystick. I'm hard like a construction brick. First time we met, the energy was so tight, like looking in the eyes of a love from another life. I'm kind of feeling that you felt the way I felt, but hey, what can we see? These were the cards we were dealt. I'm down for a game of spades. If you're feeling what I'm feeling, you bring hearts, I bring diamonds. I don't give a damn. Bobsled down a mountain, making our greatest king. You're tender but sweet to the taste, decked out in lace. Brother Rob, butt naked, wearing a Batman cape. If this were the Olympics, we'd be going the fastest. Sweat and steam glistening from both of our asses. Our bodies together make this rhythmic clap, like my cape in the wind going flap, 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 flap. To infinity and beyond, Shazam! We flew past some skiers, they was all like, damn! All they saw was a sweaty black flash. Anyway, that's the way I saw us making love. What's up, you all right with that?
Mind, I can see your arms wrapped around me. I know it's gonna be a long time before I'm back where I wanna be. I've been a little fragile for a while, and I'm trying not to let it break me. I'm all by myself. The only thing that helps is the taste of your sweet memory. I just want you to know you're the reason.
Till I get
nigga hate. Girl, I'm lost, but I'm counting down the days. I should be a river running straight through your heart, but it seems like I'm running through a maze. The only thing keeping these walls from closing in is a picture of your beautiful face. I'm dreaming of your eyes, I'm trying to survive, but your love is what it's gonna take. I just want you to see you're the reason I continue to breathe. Said I've been thinking about you. Said I've been thinking about you.
That's how I get through
till I get back to you. Till I get back.
Get back
to all of your kisses. Get back.
Get back
to all I've been missing about you. Watching TV, keep waiting on me, girl, it's waiting on me. With you is where I wanna be. I've been thinking about you.
Between rich and poor men, this is why you're broke.
Do you know the biggest difference between a rich man and a broke man? You probably think it's their money, but that's wrong. Money is merely a result of their differences. It is a byproduct. The fundamental difference is their mindset. Rich people simply think differently than poor and middle-class people. Most broke people have clicked off this video already. They are too brainless to listen to the truth. They are only looking for shortcuts to make money. Pathetic. I will tell you the 8 differences between a rich and a poor mindset. And only when you understand this can you become a rich man. Number 1. The value of education. The big difference between the rich and the poor mindset is that the rich understand the value of knowledge. They know that the real education starts after school. They're reading about money, personal development, and learning skills so that they do better in life. They're constantly learning. Poor mindsets are oblivious to the importance of constant learning. They think they're done after graduating. And if they do decide to learn something, they will only do it if it's free or as cheap as humanly possible. They are too empty-headed to recognize the true value of education. This is why you'll always find broke people that loosely throw around the word scam. They'll call any online information-based product a scam because they are slow-witted and don't understand the value of education. Number 2.
People are bailing on California.
And more than half of Californians are considering moving.
The value of time. Just like with education, broke people don't respect time. They don't recognize the true value of it. That's why you will find many of them work 9-to-5 jobs for little to no money for decades of their life. But it isn't entirely their fault. You see, we were all lied to. Growing up, we were told that we we should follow the career path of working 50-hour weeks to receive a stable paycheck. And so, people, like a slave, put in more and more hours to earn some extra money. The problem with this is that your time is limited. You only have 24 hours in a day. So, by trading hours for dollars, you're limited in what you can earn. Whether you're paid $15 or $150 per hour, your income is limited by the number of hours you can put in. Rich people know time is the most valuable asset we have. They are not looking to trade time for money. They got something much better. It's trading value for money, meaning that they get paid in direct proportion to the value they deliver. So think about trading value for money, not time. Think about what value you can create for other people and how you can deliver that value. What assets, skills, knowledge, connections, or ideas do you have that people value? Recognize your strengths and competency, then go all in. The more value you can deliver, the more you get paid, and it has nothing to do with working from 9 to 5. Number 3, create your reality. Poor people believe life just happens to them. They live in a victim mindset and always think, poor me. What they don't know is that your thoughts shape your reality. So if you think, poor me, that's exactly what you get. Poor you. I challenge you for the next 7 days to not complain about anything. Not just out loud, but in your head too. Complete this challenge and you will see the difference. If you want to create wealth, it is imperative that you believe that you are at the steering wheel of your life. That you create every moment of your life, especially your financial life. Number 4, playing to win. Poor people play the money game on defense rather than offense. Let me ask you, if you were to play any sport or any game strictly on defense, what are the chances of you winning that game? Most people will agree, slim to none. Yet, that's exactly how people play the money game. Their primary concern is survival and security, not wealth and abundance. Rich people's big goal is to have massive wealth and abundance. Poor people's big goal is to have enough to pay the bills on time would be a miracle. They may say they want financial freedom, but their true intention is to make just enough to survive. Let me remind you of the power of intention. When your objective is to have enough to pay the bills, that's exactly how much you'll get. Just enough to pay the bills, and usually not a cent more. You get what you truly intend to get. Number 5, avoiding problems. Getting rich is not a walk in the park. It's a journey that is full of obstacles, twists, and detours. The simple fact is, success is messy. The road is filled with pitfalls, and that's why most people don't take it. They don't want the problems. Therein lies one of the biggest differences between rich people and poor people. Rich and successful people are bigger than their problems, while poor and unsuccessful people are smaller than their problems. Poor people will do almost anything to avoid anything that looks like it could be a problem. They back away from challenges. The irony is that in their quest to make sure they don't have problems, they have the biggest problem of all. They're broke and miserable. Listen, the secret to success is not to try to avoid or shrink your problems. It's to grow yourself so that you're bigger than any problem. What's important to realize is that the size of the problem is never the real issue. What matters is the size of you. Remember, your wealth can only grow to the extent that you do. The idea is to grow yourself to a place where you can overcome any problems that get in your way of creating wealth and keeping it once you have it. Rich people do not back away from problems, do not avoid problems, and do not complain about problems. Rich people are financial warriors, and when a warrior is confronted with a challenge, they say, "Bring it on." Number 6, produce. A rich mindset loves to create and produce. They get joy from seeing their ideas come to life and generate value. On mindset focuses on consumption, often at the cost of long-term financial health. Number 7, taking risks. Poor mindsets often live in fear of taking new risks. They are terrified and would rather play it safe. But people with a rich mindset are risk takers. They know where the conventional 9-to-5 path will lead them, and know it ends in misery, so they take calculated risks, always looking for opportunities to improve their wealth, knowledge, and lives. They are comfortable with uncertainty and understand that to succeed, you must step out of your comfort zone. Number 8, positive mindset. A rich mindset stays positive and optimistic, believing in the power of their dreams. They know that negativity pulls you down and hinders progress. I'm not merely talking about positive thinking here. I'm talking about a habitual way of seeing the world. Poor people come from fear. Their minds are constantly scanning for what's wrong or what could go wrong in any situation. Their primary mindset is, what if it doesn't work? Or, more bluntly, it won't work. Rich people, as we've discussed earlier, take responsibility for creating their life and come from the mindset, it will work because I'll make it work. By the way, if you want to level up in life, don't forget to show some love by hitting the like and subscribe button. Until next time.
Over the past 6 months,
Yeah, we appreciate y'all coming out tonight, supporting the Boss Lady Radio Show. We're going to get up out of here and going to keep y'all long. And that's really all I had to say. Good afternoon, morning, and evening. We'll see you soon. Next show. Peace.
We are now transferring you to a customer care rep. Please hold the line and we will answer your call as soon as possible. Thank you for choosing us. By the way, to ensure you're getting great service, your call may be recorded or monitored.